This next story is about a 5,000-mile blanket of rotting seaweed. It's been dubbed the Red Tide, which is actually twice the size of the United States. It can actually be seen from space and is off the coast of Florida. Residents have been reported of burning skin and trouble breathing. The beaches have also been littered with dead fish by the thousands. So is this the beginning of the end of Florida's summer season this year?